Well, we've got a lot of clouds, and after a few patchy snow flurries this morning, that's moved away. Now we're going to be focusing in on some of that cold air that's going to start to make its way back in, and that will be coming in as we head towards Thursday. Of course, there'll be another disturbance that will come our way as well. So tomorrow, I think it's just going to be cold and 22. Wednesday, 25.